7 to 75, so it was pretty close. So does anybody want to know who won or can guess who won?
Jeff.
Nope.
Jeff didn't win. Mike did.
Oh, you're wrong.
I thought for sure.
But wait, is this actually a win?
He was out sick yesterday. Okay. So Raw has volunteered to take the pie for Mike.
Yeah!
With the glasses?
He's just got a sweet tooth.
He's
going
to take them off.
You might want to take your hat off and your earbuds.
Your t-shirt.
Hey, Rob, this doesn't get you out of cleaning up your mess.
So,
my mess is already pretty much clean.
Who wants to take care of Rob?
For backing up the bus
Rob,
on top of me?
Buddy, I could never throw a pie in his face.
Hey, Rob, what about that bus that you were driving?
I could never throw a pie in his face.
Jeff's
going
to do it.
Beep, beep.
Why is Jeff going to throw it?
He volunteered.
Jeff's getting bitter.
Just FYI, nobody can keep up with Jeff putting money in the thing. He would put it in, and he would double it every single time.
That's right. Oh, yes, he is.
Whipped cream.
Now, come on, bus driver.
Yeah.
You got your CDL today.
Hey, we could ask everybody what the food is.
Hey, make sure that it's foil sticky up. I tried to bend it all the way down.
Oh, no, I'm bending it back
don't
up.
Don't break his face. I got
a hip.
Sure you don't want to get on a side shot over there?
Easy, Jeff.
Multiple angles.
Where's the rest of the whipped cream?
If you break my nose.
It's been falling.
If you break my nose, I'm throwing you through that wall, just so you know. You're going through that wall.
Steel cage match.
You ready?
I'm ready. You gotta close your eyes. You ready?
I can't believe you're even doing this.
I'll count to three.
Just no,
one,
two.
Wrong
course.
Nice.
That wasn't too hard, was it? It was good.